And I love the sound of some of the notes. It was called a pedal, but sadly it no longer survives, which is in the Salzburg Museum, very much stretched out. He nicknamed this instrument the Loch Ness Monster. As you can see, it's very, very long. Two grand or double bassoons. They are really round and really generous, which is a joy to